A 35-acre fire in Klamath County has forced several homes to evacuate and destroyed both vehicles and outbuildings. According to Klamath County Emergency Manager Morgan Lindsay, the fire broke out east of Sprague River shortly after noon. It happened near the intersection of Drew's Road and Malheur Road. Early reports indicate a structure fire sparked a wildfire in the area, threatening several other homes. Those homes were evacuated. The Red Cross set up a shelter at the Sprague River Community Center.